spend time a lot in a studio too. Yeah, that's what I do.
Like, you know, doing this by yourself, talking choreo to recording to promo. You know, what's the do you enjoy? What are your thoughts?
It's I was worried at first because, you know, this is my first time like doing things by myself, like without the team, without the members. But they're super supportive. They're like trying to text me, trying to like, hey, are you okay? Like, are you okay
Aw.
to be alone? And I was like, actually not, but it would be nice if you come like to me and like stay with me. And then they're super supportive. And you know, it's hard for me to like trying to like do things on my own. Like I have to decide things by my own. I have to like perform like by my
It's
own.
you, right?
Yeah, so everybody's like, oh, Lisa, you're gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. And then yeah, I think I did a great job.
I think so, man. It's clearly work. If you haven't heard the tracks, oh my God, you guys. Have you ever been, I know you've met a lot of people, worked with a lot of people. Have you ever been starstruck? Like, oh my God, I can't believe I'm meeting this person. Who?
It's tricky question.
Yeah. You
But
can name a couple if you want, but
I'm not sure. I feel starstruck every time that I meet like new people, so I can't choose one. It's really hard for me.
who have you worked with? Like, so you met Selena Gomez, I think, and you met Halsey, and who am I thinking of?
I didn't like I never have a chance to like met her in person. Yeah, but she's really sweet. She's really beautiful too. Okay, I'm gonna choose Selena. I'm gonna choose her because, oh my God, she's so pretty, like, and she's so nice. She's like a sweetheart.
What the what?
It's like a dream. It's like, what?